Barnstable Clean Water Coalition and its partners are investigating many ways to address water quality issues on Cape Cod. One nature-based solution is the installation of innovative and alternative septic systems in homes. Sewage waste includes any wastewater that comes from the bath, kitchen, washing machine, dishwater, even pool water. There are two primary sewage systems used to carry the wastewater out of homes. The first is a centralized system with the home's wastewater discharged to a municipal off-site wastewater treatment plant. A decentralized system is where a home has its own treatment on-site in the form of a septic system, cesspool, or holding tank. Both methods are used across Massachusetts, but on Cape Cod, 85% of all households use a septic system called a Title V system. But what is a Title V system, and how does it work? Brian Baumgartel and George Hoyfelder run the Massachusetts Alternative Septic System Testing Center on Joint Base Cape Cod. Both Brian and George are experts in wastewater treatment and septic system design and testing.
Title V septic system is one of the simpler designs out there right now. A lot of people are probably familiar with them more as a septic tank and a leach field. They're a little bit more advanced than some of the older designs, like a cesspool or something like that, where everything kind of went into one place. Whereas with the Title V system, you have a septic tank, which collects a lot of the liquid coming in and separates out the solids and the greases, and then moves the just the clear water portion out to the leach field, where it infiltrates into the ground for final disposal.
Though Title V systems perform adequately to handle wastewater, they have limitations, leading researchers to find remedies and systems that work better for the environment.
Title V systems were made initially to dispose of waste. They're never really a good treatment unit except for pathogens or bacteria and viruses. So what they do is take all of the waste coming out of the house, particularly the nitrogen waste, which is our primary concern now. And what it does is take that and convert it all to nitrate, and then it goes to the groundwater. And unfortunately, once it's a groundwater, it can go toward a well or toward a water body and start this overgrowth of algae and things like that, which are undesirable and make the water sort of hard to recreate in. On top of a Title V system, you have to try to get rid of the nitrogen, and that's where alternative septic systems, innovative alternative systems come in. With an alternative septic system, you want to take that nitrate and hasten it through the nitrogen cycle to get it up to nitrogen gas. So it basically removes the nitrogen, keeps it from forming, keeping in the nitrate. And also that will prevent the eutrophication of ponds or marine environments or getting into wells at extremely high concentrations.
For more information, visit masstc.org or becleanwater.org.